Hi, thanks from Open School English Grammar Session. Today I am going to introduce a totally new subject, nothing to do with grammar, but something to do with the language. That's Google Input Tools. Google Labs, one of the arms of Google, is churning out some of the finest innovations at frequent interval. So Google Input Tools is added in the recent past, where you can easily do all kind of translation work. Slowly they are integrating more and more world languages. Google Input Tools are wonderful innovation, you know. Just open Google search toolbar and type input tools, you will get a set of different world languages. It includes most of the Indian languages like Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, Marathi, Kannada, Oriya, etc. You know, finest. Added with these tools, you can simply compose text in your favorite language. Even you'll get multiple software format options like InScript, Phonetic, this, that. You know, so you need not to search for so many different softwares. If you know a bit of InScript, it's fine. It's very easy. You can learn it in a few hours. InScript is the format designed by the CDAC people in the early 80s for Doordarshan teleprompter purpose. Now that is widely accepted as one of the, it's basically a Nagari, there's a Devanagari based script, that is Hindi thing. And at the same time, it's applicable to nearly 12 to 13 Indian languages. So using that one software, you can type nearly 13 languages. So they Google integrated in that one in their input tool. That's quite fantastic. The keyboard map also pop up and give you ready reference for you how to type it and all those things. Additionally, you can download that software and install it in your system. You can work in offline mode, you know. It's cool, isn't it? But at the same time, you can't get the all the multi format typing options like different softwares, Phonetic and all those things. Only Phonetic you will get in the offline, but the simplified Phonetic format will work perfectly. But you can type the word in transliteration, that is, for example, if you type Dunya in Hindi in a Phonetic form, you will get the perfect translation of the same word. The Hindi Dunya will appear. For instance, in Tamil, if you type Avan, means he, in the translated version you will get Avan, that is perfect translation. Likewise, most of these Phonetic also, you can say by and large it will work, almost on 90%. Only sometimes, you know, it's very, it will also give some multiple word choice options. So suppose if you type something wrong in phonetically typing, you know, probably it could happen for all the Indian language. So it will give you the word option, you can choose it. And you can compose any kind of letters, documents, you can translate it. It's really, really fantastic. Though Google did not invent these softwares, you know. But at the same time, what the wonderful thing is, they integrated these tools in their portal, in their lab, in their, for made everything made available to the public. Kudos to Google. At the time of completing 17th year, slowly, Google is putting a lot of effort and making our life simpler, better and meaningful. So wonderful, just try it out. Now I will going to download that software and show you how it works. Just wait a few minutes to watch the tool and how it works. It's really useful one for anyone, particularly the people who are living in outside of the English speaking world, particularly in Asian countries. Really, really helpful it is. Even some of the European languages also it's useful, I guess. Google Input Tools. Thanks.